friends. I am Ravi from 9th standard from JPHS Girls School, Jullapalli. Now I am going to explain about exterior angle of a triangle. So friends, what is a triangle? Triangle is a three-sided polygon and it has three vertices and it has three interior angles. If a side of a triangle is produced, then the exterior angle is formed, and that exterior angle is equal to sum of two opposite interior angles. In this triangle, angle A, angle B, angle C are interior angles. If we produce a line BC up to point B, the exterior angle is formed, and this angle is equal to angle A and angle B. Here, angle A is 50 degrees and angle B equal to 60 degrees. So, 50 plus 60 equal to 110 degrees. So, angle ACD equal to 110 degrees. Now, I am going to prove that angle A and angle B equal to angle ACD with some small example. Here, angle A is 50 degrees and angle B equal to 60. Now, I am going to place angle A and angle B in the place of angle ACD. Here, angle A is 50. Angle B is 60. So angle A and angle B equal to angle ACD. Okay friends, I hope all understand my concept. Thank you for Bharat Swachhanda Seva for giving this wonderful opportunity.